Hi everyone, welcome to another GG Day video. Today, once again, we're going to be opening some more Digimon related content. Today, it will be even bigger than the last one. So last time I opened up 9 loose booster packs that I got from EB Games, luckily. My booster box has finally arrived. I did want to wait for another 15 loose boosters so I could compare the pulls from the boxes to the loose boosters. But just way too excited. I want to get over this right now. So here it is, version 1 of the English release. And let's pop it open, guys. So I was lucky enough to get this for only 170 Australian dollars. Off eBay as well, which is great. At the moment, I think it roughly goes for around $300 on eBay, so very fortunate enough to get it for the price that I did, considering how late I bought it as well. There you go, so it's no longer a sealed product. And just gonna pop that open. So it comes with 12 cards per pack, 24 packs per box, one alternative art, and one box special promotion. So I'm just going to show what the box looks like. So each set, there's a total of 187 cards for the entire set, and 69 commons, 50 uncommons, 45 rares, 20 super rares, and 3 super rares. Now, I'm actually going to be after all those super rares and all 3 secret rares as well, because in the pack that I opened up earlier, I did end up selling those super rares and secret rare that I got. And let's see, I got the Thai card, the Thai full tame art card. I don't know if I want to open this right now, I might just save it. You know what, I'm going to open it now. Leave the tie to the side. And I'm actually going to be using scissors because I actually like to preserve these packs. Don't ask me why. Just love saving these little things. And I got a Vidramon Zero and also a Tai Kamiya V Tamer. Awesome, so it looks like it's a full tie pack here. Leave these to the side. And we'll just chuck these to the side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's another 6. Empty now. Let's chuck the wrappers in there. Now, how am I going to do this? I think I might do it by sort out by art first. I think last time I did this, I think I started with one of these purple ones. So I think today I'm gonna start off with Omnimon. Toy Agumon, Forbidden Temptation, Devimon, Biomon, Baby Domon, Kari, and a Yokomon. So not that great for the first pull. impact down. Let's go to the gallant one. Hopefully I can pull a gallant one or duke one. Whatever you guys call it. I personally call them gallant one because that's what I grew up on. Dimension scissor. Wagaruman. Gabumon. Gravity Crush. Raymon. Torimon. Pokemon, damn it, got one of those ready, and Ikakumon, nice, I don't have this one, so I'll keep that one there. These ones. Alright, let's go to our Diamond. Tyromon, Wizardmon, Doublemon, Coolmon, Gravity Crush, Cherrymon, Pianomon. Yes! Another one that I don't have. Yeah, there's actually a lot of rares that I don't have. And I've got another Tyromon here. Cool. So that's another one to tick off my list. Man, that feels good. My wallet doesn't feel good though. But I'm having fun. That's all that matters. Andromon, Darkmon, Gormamon. Sumimon, another one that I was missing, and a Trump Sword. Oh, another one I was missing. I think I've got all the, might have all the rares now. Might have all the rares that I need for my collection. Very happy with this, guys. Very happy with the progress. Ice or something again, Golden Ripper, Dolphamon, Mineral Tyranimon, Denimon, Hornbuster, Sukamon, Tinkermon, Breakdramon, River of Power, Mad Dogfire, and Vedramon. So I did pull this on my recent or previous video, but I did end up selling, so it's great to see this guy again. Very happy about that. Right. I actually just put him close. That way it's just easier to sort everything out. Sorry guys, please excuse me while I just organize my mess. Don't know if you can tell, but I hate all this mess. I see something. Tinkermon, Spider Shooter, Matt again. Centaurus Mon. Nice, nice. I need this one. Slash Angemon, Funyamon, come on, another. I just ruined it for myself, but I'm so glad I did. I just pulled a Metal Garurumon. Yes. Is everyone finding the actual gameplay or the card game so far? I actually haven't tried it yet, but hopefully, because I've opened up. So I originally bought a booster box that was already open, so there were no secret rares left in there. But now that I've got this one open, I think I'll have enough to construct my own decks as well. But yeah, if you've already played it, let me know how it went. Sorry, I just knocked my camera a bit there. Tyranimon, nice, and Izzy. I already got one of those. Right. Man, I really want to pull Omnimon so I don't have to freaking buy it to complete my collection. I watched this video on YouTube and this guy was opening it and he ended up getting like 3 copies of Omnimon. Of Power, Chimeramon, this is one that I needed, awesome, love it, and Upamon, great, got one of those, it's fine, it is fine, guys, where am I filming it, I make mine here. Ready? Going like, another Wegroomon. Nice, nice. Palmon. Cerberusmon. I think I already got one of these. And a... another Taikamui. Oh, wait. Oh, I don't have this one. Awesome. That's pretty cool that these two came right next to each other. There you go. Rustaranimon, baby. Okay. Come on, give me a Beelzemon. Beelzemon. Okay. Gardramon. Kudamon. Rudamon, Electmon, Heatvine, Coolamon, Fruramon, Gadramon, Woodmon, Darkness Claw, Yarmon, Demon, already have one of these ones. Next is a Ugamon. Which one have I have this one in my collection? It's gotta be Omnimon in this pack because it's Omnimon from the pack, right? I pull Omnimon in this pack here, then I will save these four packs for like an art collection or something. don't really want to save them, I actually just want to open them. Best case scenario is that this one has the Gallantmon and this one has an Omnimon in there. If that happens, that is just insane. Praying to the RNG gods. Come on, give me a lucky booster. Okay. Armadillomon. Great Tornado, Frigimon. Still a card that I don't have, so I'm very happy to receive this still. Alright guys, lucky last pack. Expensive right now. All right. Okay. Get me Devimon. Oh, I've ruined it for myself, but got an Angemon. How did I even do that? But I got a Lilithmon, which is nice. All right, now let's just go over everything that I've gotten. So you guys probably don't want to see any of the commons, uncommons. So go through all the rares. So I've got Angemon, Tenemon, Aethermon, Puppetmon, Skullbreemon, Joe, Flower Cannon, Tiger, Giga Blaster, TK, Infinity Cannon, Mimi, Yamon, Agumon, Terra Cluster, Cerberusmon, Lupamon, Izzy, Metal Tyrannomon, Mistymon, Matt Ishida, Mad Dogfire, Matt Ishida in purple, Shield of the Just, Rearmon, Venomotusmon, Taikamiya, Togemon, Yokomon, and Kari. For all the super. Give me a second to sort these out. Sorry guys, give me a moment. I'm just quickly sorting out the super rares from the rares that I need for the collection. Alright. So, needed this rare. And then the two promo cards there that I got. And then also needed this rare. Angemon, Beedramon, Diabordamon, Rosemon, Hercules Carpeterimon, Rustaramon, Metal Garurumon, and Centaurusmon. Alright. Well, that's all for today, guys. Thank you very much for joining an unboxing video. I hope you guys had fun. I definitely had some fun opening up these packets, and I may or may not buy more. I think I might just buy individual cards to complete the collection now and just try to sell off these bulk cards. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment, and let me know what other unboxing videos you guys want to see. Thank you very much.